You want to be very, very careful in setting your T-bolt down into the slot. And then what we're looking for is to line up the three little bolt holes that go to the bottom, or that go to the base of the tripod. One thread up from the base plate here on these teeth. On both sides. So this will be our first pin that we set in, or bolt that we set in. And basically, we're just gonna slide that bolt into that groove. It's gonna calculate and then move the telescope. Once you have that, use